Hello everybody, today we are going to see some problems depend on the right circular cylinder, that is total surface area and total surface area of right circular cylinder. So our first problem is the total surface area of a hollow metal cylinder open at both ends of external radius 8 cm and height 10 cm is 338 cm square. Taking R to be inner radius, obtain an equation in R and use to obtain the thickness of the metal in the cylinder. Okay, so here what is given C? The total surface area of hollow metal cylinder, total surface area of hollow cylinder. Okay, so we need to take that open at both the ends, it is open both the ends, okay, of external radius 8 cm. So here the radius is given. External radius is 8 cm. So for external radius we use capital R. Okay? So R equals to 8 cm. Okay? And height is given 10 cm. Height is given 10 cm. Is 338.5 cm square. Total surface area. So TS is given, total surface area of hollow cylinder, that is 338.5 cm square. So this is also, this is given. This is given and this is given. Three things are given. And they have told us, taking R to be inner radius, obtain an equation in R and use to obtain the thickness of the metal in the cylinder. Okay, we have to find out thickness of the metal in the cylinder. Okay, so thickness of the metal is, we have to find out R minus R. Okay, that is thickness, that is equals to thickness. So capital R we have 8 cm. Only here we have to find out small r, radius of inner cylinder. Okay? So we have to find out this r, small r, value of radius of inner cylinder. Okay? So now here this is given, total surface area is given, so that we will use this. Okay? So that I am taking here TSA of hollow cylinder is equal to 338.5 cm square. Okay, total surface area of hollow cylinder. Okay, this is what, total surface area of inner cylinder, total surface area of outer cylinder plus area of both top and bottom. Okay, so that I am taking here now 2πRh plus 2πRh. Okay, outer radius, inner radius. Okay, plus 2 into πR² minus R² Okay, is equal to what? 338 pi. Okay, so now we will solve this first. Okay, this pi we can cancel by taking pi common from all these three terms. Okay, we can cancel pi. So here 2πRh, 2π, here we can take from both the terms, we can take 2πh, in bracket what is going to remain, r plus r, small r plus capital R, plus 2π. Here a square minus b square property we can use, that is r plus r, another bracket r minus r is equal to 338 pi. Okay, so now there are two terms, this is one term and this is second term. Okay, from these two terms we can take as, we can take common 2π is available here also, here also, and r plus r here also available, so that both the terms we can take common. So now I am taking that 2π and in bracket R, capital R plus small r. So what is going to remain in another bracket? H plus R minus R is equal to 338 pi. Okay, so now 2, this pi we can cancel. Okay, this 2 we can divide by 2 here. So what is going to remain here? R, value of R is, what is the value of R? Capital R is given 8 cm outer radius. So that also I am taking here 8 plus small r, in bracket height is given 10 cm, so that I can take 10 plus 8 minus small r is equal to 338 divided by 2. This 2 will go here and that will be equal to 338 r. Okay, so 8 plus r, it will remain as it is. Now I am taking that remaining part here, 8 plus r, that will is here only. In another bracket, what is going to remain? 10 plus 8, 18 minus R is equal to, this division will be 2 1s are 2, 2 6s are 12 and 2 9s are 18, 169. Okay, so now we will find out protocol of this. Okay, so 18 A's are 144, 18 into minus R, minus 8R, plus 18R, 18 into R, 18R, minus R square is equal to 169. Okay, so now here this light comes. So 144 we can say that side. So minus 8R plus 18R will be 10R, minus R square is equal to 169 minus 144. So 8R minus R square is equal to, this will be 9 minus 4 is 5, 16 minus 14 is 2, 25. Okay, now we will bring it proper form AX square plus BX plus C, standard equation. So this minus will change into plus, minus plus R square. This KR will, if we will go that side, it will be minus KR, and this is plus 25 is equal to. Now here we got a quadratic equation, so we can factorize it. We have to factorize 25 in such a way, sum should get minus 10. Okay, so factors are R square minus 5R minus 5R plus 25 equals to 0. Okay, minus 5 into minus 5 plus 25 minus 5 minus 5 minus 10. Okay, so here we can take R common, R minus 5, another bracket we will take 5 common, R minus 5. Okay, so here we get R minus 5, another bracket also R minus 5. So radius is equals to 5. In both the cases, radius is equals to 5. Okay. So here radius we got. We have to find out, this is our question. Okay. So we have to find out thickness. Thickness is what? R minus small r. Capital R is 8 minus 5. 8 minus 5 is 3 cm. Okay. So that is the thickness of this cylinder also. Okay. Once again, see carefully. What was given? Total surface area is given 338.5 cm². Height is given, radius, outer radius is given. So here we have taken capital R and we have to find out thickness. Thickness is the difference between radar. Okay. So now here PSA of hollow cylinder we have taken. So that formula, outer inner radius plus outer inner cross surface area plus outer cross surface area plus area of both the heads. Okay, is equal to 338.5. We have taken 2pi h common from these two terms. Here we have taken 2pi common. Finally, we have taken 2pi and r plus r common from all the two terms. And finally, we have taken this pi will be cancelled. These two we have to divide here. And we have taken value of r, a, that is given here. So when you solve that, that time we get a quadratic equation. That quadratic equation we need to factorize. Okay. So here we got r minus pi square. So value of r is equal to 5. So thickness here they are asking, so thickness means what? R minus R. So capital R minus small r, capital R was given. So 8 minus 5 is equal to 3 cm. So that is the thickness of this hollow cylinder. Okay. So this was the first problem. Now we will see second problem. Okay. So what is second problem? See, find the lateral curved surface area. Lateral curved surface area. Okay. CSA we have to find out. Of a cylinder, cylindrical petrol storage tank. Cylindrical petrol storage tank that is 4.2 meter in diameter. Okay, diameter is given. Diameter is given 4.2 meter and 4.2 meter high. Its height is given 4.2 meter height. How much steel was actually used? If 1 by 12 of steel actually used was wasted in making the closed tank. Okay, so we have to find out, question is how much steel was actually used. This is our question from this particular. Okay, so here diameter is equal to 4.2 meters. So from this we can find out radius. Radius is equal to 4.2 divided by 2. So that is 2.1 meter. Radius we have, height also we have. So easily we can find out curved surface area. Okay, so first we will find out curved surface area. So that is CSA of petrol tank is equals to 2 pi rh. So that is 2 multiplied by 22 by 7 multiplied by radius is 2.1 multiplied by height is 4.2. Okay, so here we can do 7 6 are 42, so 0.6. okay, so now 22 into 6, or this product 22 2s are 44 multiplied by 20. After 2 we need decimal point, so 1.2 26, okay? So that will be 59.4 meters square, 59.4 meters square. Okay, so here we got per surface area. Understood? Which they are asking first. Find the lateral per surface area of a cylindrical petrol storage tank that is 4.2 meter in diameter and 4.5 meter high. Okay, so with the help of these two things, we got here per surface area of petrol tank. Now we will see the remaining part. Okay, now they have told us how much steel was actually used. Okay, so that is unknown. So we will take here actually used steel, that area, steel area will be x meter square, that we have x, okay, we have to consider. Actually, used steel area is x meter square, okay. Now they have told us 1 by 12 of steel actually used was wasted, okay, 1 by 12 of actually used. So, wasted steel is equal to 1 by 12 of x. So x by 12, okay, so is equal to x by 12 meters square. This is wasted, okay. So now actually used steel in tank, okay, actually used, this is wasted, this was available, this is wasted. So actually used in the tank, how will you find out? X, this is available, minus x by 12. So 22x, 12x minus x, 11x by 12. Okay, so this much steel is used in the whole tank. Whole tank, okay. So we can consider this total surface area. Okay, so total surface area of petrol tank is equal to 11x by 12. Okay, total surface area of petrol tank is equal to 11x by 12. This is important because why this is we have taken total surface area? Because this was available, okay, and this is wasted. So this one is used for whole petrol tank. Okay, so that's why this is total surface area. PSA of petrol tank is equal to 11x by 12. Okay, so we can find out x is equal to 12 by 11 into total surface area of petrol tank. Okay. So total surface area 12 by 11 multiplied by 12. Total surface area, how to find out? 2 pi rh plus 2 pi r square. 2 pi rh plus 2 pi r square. So here 12 by 11 multiplied by, we can take common 2 pi r. What is going to remain? H plus r. Okay. So now this value is given to here. Okay, so what is that? 12 by 11 multiplied by 2 into 22 by 7 multiplied by radius. Radius is here 2.1. So that we will put here 2.1 into h is height is, what is height? 4.2 plus radius is 2.1. Okay, so now 12 by 11 into, here we can take 0.37, these are 21. So 22 is 44 multiplied by 0.3 multiplied by 4.2 plus 2.1 is 3 and 6 is 0.3, okay, centimeter square. Okay, so this is area. When you will solve this, that time you will get area 12 by 11 into 44. Here also you get 11 fours are 44. So 12 fours are 48 multiplied by 0.3 multiplied by 6.3 centimeter square. Okay. And so that area, this product is 95.04 centimeters square. 95.04 centimeters square. Okay. So this is our actual answer. Okay. So once again, see carefully. Here, the problem was given, find the lateral bird surface area. So according to the given things, diameter was given. So first find out radius, height is given. So with the help of this, we have to find out bird surface area. Okay. Once you will get third surface area, they have asked us how much steel was actually used. That is unknown. So we have taken that is x meter square. Okay. And wasted steel, they have told us 1 by 12 of steel actually used. Actually used is this. 1 by 12 of x is equal to x by 12 meter square. Then they have told us used steel in the tank. This is wasted. means how you find out you split this minus this. So x upon x minus x by 12 is equal to 11 x by 12 is actually using the whole time. So that is we have considered total surface area. So total surface area is equals to 11 x by 12. So x equals 4, x equals to, this will come here, 12 by 11 into total surface area of the bedroom. So total surface area is what? 2 pi r h plus 2 pi r square, top and bottom. So from that we have taken 2 pi r common in bracket h plus r x remaining. So 12 by 11 multiplied by 2 into 22 by 7, the radius is 2.1 in bracket 4.2 plus 2.2. So this addition is 6.3. Okay, and the 7 is 21 is 0.3, 11 is 22, so this is remaining 48 into 0.3 into 6.3 centimeter square. Okay, so here, sorry, centimeter square, so 95.04 meter square is the answer. Okay, thank you.